What's going on, guys? It's your boy LT Snakehead up in the hood, and today we're playing another chapter of Spyro Dawn of the Dragon, and this is chapter 3. So, without further ado, here we go. That. Hold on. Gotta make sure. Before I even get to that battle, I have a little trick. Yeah, let's upgrade. Alright, now that their powers are upgraded, I have a little trick to deal with this situation. Yes, I know that.
I'll handle this.
Not today. Come on, come on. And that takes care of that. Usually I save only one house. Well, no. Well, now I only have one house that's...
Right? No. Mano is missing. He'd gone upstream to search for herbs this morning and has not returned. We have to go find him.
No. It's too dangerous to mount a search now.
I'll go. I'll find your missing friend.
You are free to act as you see fit, but Hunter stays here. However, if you remain true to your word and come back with Meadow, I may reconsider. Don't bother returning before then, as you'll likely succeed only in attracting more grumblings to our village.
Usually I leave the house standing right here. Yeah. Okay, so let's go find this metal. Ooh, blue, let's go. Hello. This almost looks camouflage. Okay, here's what's gonna happen. So this part, there's gonna be some missions I gotta do here, so yeah. It's gonna take a while, so I might do half of this video. I might have to check the upwards of that waterfall. The world? It's a glitch! Ah, there he is!
Some gratitude. You're welcome.
You've met Chief Prowlis, no doubt. Not all of us are of the same mind.
Well, that's putting it mildly, isn't it?
Can you move? We need to get you out of here.
I'm sorry. I'm afraid my leg is broken. Just go back to the village and tell them where I am.
Your leader doesn't trust us. If we return without you, he'll likely assume the worst.
Yeah, and blame us for it.
Oh, the fool. I understand. There's a raft at the far end of the valley. If you could bring it here, perhaps I could pull myself onto it.
Okay, we'll do it.
To launch it, you'll need the weights from the supply cave, but it's locked.
Oh, that figures.
There is a hermit who lives beneath the waterfall at the other end of the valley. He has a key, but the cave is hidden. Look for the markings on the wall to open the path.
Oh, easy. Raft, cave, above, got it. Yes.
We'll come back for you. I promise.
Yeah, like I said, hold on. Oh yeah, I could destroy those things. Oh yeah, like I said, I'm gonna be doing much here, so yeah. I'm gonna do half. Hold on. I see that. Frickin', they put up a frickin' campsite. Alright, let's show them that they don't belong here. Okay. And here we go. Attack! All those. Crap. sweet things can really get on my nerves. I'm not a blind one, but I know I saw that. And I think I know how I can get up there. But first, oh, there's another blue one up there. Hey, we upgraded Cinder. Now all we gotta do is upgrade Spyro and yeah, get their full health, get their full power regeneration thing, yeah. Now, since we're gonna get that raft out, we might as well pull these in. That way I don't have to do it later. So yeah, look for the cave markings. Yeah, I know. Yep, just as I thought. I know there's an elemental here. Oh. I saw that. They're up there. You know what? I'll go take care of that guy. Huh? Shoot, this one's a fear.
I'll handle this.
Whoa! Why'd you just pull? Drop it, dude. Thank you. you were getting that beating. No, you're gonna catch these hands. This like a boss. Found the cave. Hold that dog. This looks like a cave to wear. Got their health up. Yeah. Well, not all the way up. I gotta find more of those red gems. There's one right there. But I'm gonna have to, some tells me we're gonna have fights here. Yep.
Let's go.
Sparks, you sly dog. Okay. Huh. I gotta get Sparkles thing up. Okay, Spiral's dragon powers is up. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna have to do part 2 for this video, so hold on. There's gonna be another video for this.